bass, Juraj Kriglák. We have on drums, Mr. Walter Sitz from Austria. And Thomas Kugi, saxophone. My name is Gerard Radl, and we are playing songs of our recent album, episode number 6, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you very much. This tune was called 20 to 21, and it describes the feeling of the time when we all were at home and had nothing to do. So this is why it's called 20 to 21. The next one is a song dedicated to a guitarist from New York with the name Wayne Krantz, and it's called K-Log. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Who is playing there? Michael, I hope we are louder than they are. The next song features Juraj Griglak from Slovakia on bass, and the tune is called Jabo. Thank you.
too much blood of it.
All right. Thank you very much. Thomas Coogie on saxophone. Yeah. This was a tune. This was a tune called Unterwurzacher, which is a name of a guy, of an Austrian guy from Tirol. Whoever knows Tirol, it's you know some, who knows Tirol. All right. Sepp Unterwurzacher. He was a famous person in a famous TV series called The Piefke Saga. So it's dedicated to him. We slow down a little bit and play another tune of our recent album, and this is called Longing for Home. You are so nice, you're clapping when I introduce the song. That's really new to me. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Longing for Home.
Thank you.
Walter sits on drums. Good time. This was a tune called As It Is. And before we play the last official tune, I want to introduce you one more time to my band and to my friends. Once again, Walter sits on drums. On saxophone, I play with him, I think, since how many years? Do we tell? No. Many, many years. Thomas Coogie. And this wonderful guy from Slovakia, great bass player, Mr. Juraj Griglák. My name is Gerard Gradvold. Thank you very much for coming out and staying here. Thanks. I want to say thank you to Mircea. Where's Mircea? Here is Mircea. Thank you very much for putting this together and inviting us. And thanks to your team, Gabriel, wherever he is. Oh, here he is. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's a wonderful festival, and I hope that you have a great time in the next days. Michael. Yes, on sound. Michael, thank you very much. We play one more tune. It's called What's On Your Mind. And if you want to take the music home with you, I've got a little box with CDs with me. And I also would like to sell them. No, so if you want to have one, Christmas is coming soon. So it's a wonderful Christmas present. The music fits really good under the Christmas tree. And yeah, come to the stage, and thank you very much for coming out. What's on your mind? We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.